Any trouble?
No, boss. No trouble at all.
Got something else for me? All these feels a little light.
There's a little extra in mine to cover the difference.
You ever go swimming, Tom?
Been to the shore a few times, sure.
I knew a couple of guys once. Took some dames out to the lake. Had a few beers, a few laughs. Then one of them decides to go in the water. Gets to the center of the lake and realizes he's running out of steam. Can't make it back in. He starts shouting for help. Now the other guy, he's a strong swimmer. He goes out in the lake to drag his buddy back to shore. Problem is, the first guy, the one too stupid to know when the water's too deep for him, he panics. Grabs his friend by the neck and they both go under and don't come up again. Paulie's your friend. And I know you're loyal to him. And I respect that. But don't you ever pay his tab again.
Okay, boss.
Good. Now, we gotta talk about this Turnbull.
The guy running for governor?
The same. He's been flapping his gums a lot about cracking down on our businesses.
That's rich. He spent more on whores than Paulie and Sam combined. You want me to pay him a visit? Maybe put him on a take?
No. You can't trust a hypocrite, Tom. We need to end his campaign aspirations, and in a way that keeps anyone from stepping up to the same platform.
Vinny, have a plan then?
Of course. Turnbull's holding a rally near Central Island. The spot he picked is hard to reach and out in the open. Should have a beautiful view of the rally from the tower of the old prison. From there, you'll give Turnbull a third eye.
Okay. I'll go see Vinny about the gun.
But don't forget, you only got one shot. You miss, and his crew will usher him out of there quick.
I'm the best shooter you got. Otherwise, you'd be talking to someone else.
Then get it done.
Hey, handsome.
Ladies?
You're wasted on that wife of yours. You know that? He'll never look our way.
Hey, Tommy.
Boss said you got something for me.
Yeah, I got a shipment in from a guy at Fort Stanmore. Now, Salieri wants this to run like clockwork, so no heat till the guy's head bursts. I hid little Tony, stash one of these, where you need it.
So, up high in the old prison?
Yeah. Family's got a lot of history in that place. Hoods who live there now ain't so classy, so watch yourself. Little Tony locked the rifle up tight in a room with a view, up on the top floor. Sick of that politician shit in the papers, Tommy. We own this town now. Right between the eyes, huh?
Find a way inside and make for the guard tower. The top deck is locked. That's what the key's for.
Bellinger's department store has been serving the people of Lost Heaven for more than 65 years. We care for this city and for each and every customer that comes through our door. We want the best for them and their families, and that's why this message is...
That baby bees of mine. Am I contented when I'm with you? Yes, yes.
allow the people to walk the streets without fear, with hope in their hearts. That man is Hank Turnbull. Mr. Turnbull stepped away from political life after 20 years as congressman of the 27th District. The appalling situation our state finds itself in has compelled him to step into the breach once more. He'll bring all his experience to bear on the criminals that have made our streets their playground. Proven in the battlefield that is the 27th Congressional District,
Mr. Turnbull... Dangerous driving on Central Island.
...up on the systemic corruption that plagues our state. We are lucky in the extreme to have such a warrior against grift stepping back on the field in our time of need. He receives the full backing and endorsement of the Berenger family and Berenger's Department Store. Berenger's Department Store and Hank Turnbull, leading the way.
Hey, fella. Come over. You with Tony?
Yeah.
Your friend said you wanted the guard tower. Bade me to mark the way with this sign. Folks go through the sewer. Only way in. Then just keep heading up.
Hey! Get out here! We ain't going nowhere! Turn around!
Someone's coming from...
No.
Well, you ain't
I'm warning you, mister.
Why can't you people just leave us be?
There you, Cap? You're locked up tight, not getting in. Someone's coming through.
thought there'd be more of you to evict us.
I've been out.
Shot came from up here! Chief said he was declared dead at the scene. Detain everyone you see!
The police! It's the police!
We'll only come back, bastards!
No sign. Let's check over there.
Next time.
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for it.
Which one was that again?
Woman's suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too. Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.